Please subscribe.
The Fiat Panda Cross 4x4 facelift spy shots. The Fiat Panda has been around since 2012 in its current form, meaning it's high time for a facelift version to arrive, and we now see the Fiat Panda facelift spy shots as it's testing in Sweden during winter. From the spy photos, the tested car is a four-wheel drive Fiat Panda Cross, with a distinctive scuff plate on the lower front bumper and prominent fog lights near the grille. The camouflage on this prototype car appears to be doing a very good job of obscuring the changes, as it appears very similar to the current model. The Fiat badge looks slightly bigger, but we expect to see new lights and perhaps a tweaked bumper design on the finished product. It's also possible that this car is simply testing a new engine variant that would join the existing 1.3-liter diesel, 1.2-liter and 0.9-liter twin-air petrol engines in the range. Updates will apply across the range, including the venerable 4x4 model. It's the same story at the rear of the new Panda here, as there are no noticeable changes over the current Panda Cross. The standard Panda could benefit from a few more changes than the tricked-out Cross variant, too. No details on the updated Panda have arrived yet, but we expect a handful of extra equipment and tech inside as well, with the possibility of a few interior styling changes. Expect to see the new car out by the end of the year, possibly making its debut at the Frankfurt Motor Show in the autumn.
Please subscribe.